And now the funniest part was, you know, like I went to Poston, Arizona, and you know, Salinas is a cool place. When the weather hit 80 degrees, we were burning up already. And the day we got to Parker, Arizona, 114 degrees. And later on, as I thought about all this that happened, well, the day we got there, you know, people were fainting like flies because none of us prepared for any of this. And you think they'd come out and give us salt pills? We weren't even talked to about using salt. And if it wasn't for the fact that some of the people that got there earlier than us found out that you got to take a lot of salt because you sweat like hell. And you know, there's all you got is a barrack, and it's hot as hell in them barracks, you know. So. And I'll never forget, because we got over there and we were dropped off, and then they took us to our barracks. And the first thing they said when they dropped us off at the barracks, there's the baled hay, there's a mattress cover in the barracks for each one of the beds, fill it up with hay, that's your mattress. Well, hell, you never used a mattress, it was too damn hot. And we used to sleep outside. And you know, we're dumb, see, because we don't know nothing about scorpions and stuff like that. And finally, one guy hollers, hey, look at all this damn thing crawling around under our beds. And there were scorpions, see, because of body heat. Mm-hmm. And the scorpion liked heat. So we found out there are scorpions. You need liable to die if they sting you, you know? Mm-hmm.